Hello, I'm back in Norway. Today we are running two heats at Harald Huysman Karting in Oslo. This is the first of the two. Harald Huysman is one of the biggest, if not the biggest, indoor go-kart track in Norway. They have a really nice professional setup, nice, somewhat new go-karts. They are nice, good to drive, everything. This track has a concrete floor, not an asphalt floor. With the coating they use on the concrete, it gives an insane amount of grip, almost too much. Today we are six friends driving together. I hope you enjoy. As you can see, this track has a lot of twists and turns. There isn't much room for overtaking if both guys, girls drive almost the same speed. So they use a system with the flags, with the blue flags, yellow flags and so on. As I said, the traction here is really good and that is taking its tolls on your hands, wrists, body in general. So a heat of 10 minutes is enough on this track. now that we are closing to an end of this heat, worth mentioning, if you're gonna drive Saturday, it would be a good idea to book an appointment up ahead, because they are really, really full on Saturdays. They are open every day, and they have their own webpage. I will include it in the description of the movie. I hope you liked it. There is a heat number 2 coming eventually. So, subscribe to my channel, like the video. Thank you. Goodbye.